Hello everybody, and welcome to my little playthrough of Survival Island. I've added what looks like wild grass, mostly because there's no way of getting seeds, so first and foremost, let's get this ice all out of the way. Right, okay, right, there we go, legit seeds. I've only got two, and a little flower. Right, so let's get the survival on the way. I'm not allowed to leave this, basically. And I've got to complete a few set challenges. So, oh well. Guess I'll just have to try and survive somehow. Now, just so you know, I'm not cheating. I have no items. And difficulty is set to normal. There you go. That will not change. None of it will change. I am not using cheats. I'm not using a horrible texture pack. I'm just using my AlphaCraft texture pack, which I don't know, I've just been using that for a while. So, right, so conserve and collect, basically. First things first, I'm going to need some wood. Eh, please give me at least two saplings. That's all I want. Alright, let's get some wood then. I wonder how I got here. How did I get onto this island? How far from civilization am I? I'd say pretty far. Right, give me a sapling. Pretty please, with a cherry on top. Okay, right now I'll be quite happy with one. Meh. I don't think I'm going to get one. Oh god, I actually really think I'm not going to get one. Meh, give me one. One! That was lucky. How dare you defy me? Ah well. One sapling it is. I'll move these out of the way. Try not to destroy any grass blocks. They are precious. I can't recall why. No, they're not precious. Don't need grass anymore. They don't give off seeds, do they? So. You're useless! Right, let's get a house. Shelter, time, midday. Radio. Well, they say X marks the spot. So, gimme. Right, I don't need a crafting bench, and I'm going to need some sticks. So. Nah, shut up with your achievements. And we have coal! Success. I don't know how big I should make the shelter. Be nice if I had a sheep. I wonder if I went a little. Oh, no, you're not supposed to leave the island, are you? Ah, damn it. Who made that rule? Uh-oh. How dare. Right, let's plop this down. Right, let's get myself a wooden pickaxe. Right, give me a coal. Actually. I hate wooden pickaxes with a passion. So slow. Ah, well, at least this is going to be doing it. Hey, lots of coal. Hopefully the tree won't die and not give me anything. That's the worst case scenario. But it can't be helped. If I'm gonna play legit, me can't cheat. La la la. Right, I've got coal, dirt, I managed to pick up the clay. Is there any more clay left? Oh, there's loads of clay. Don't know what I'll need the clay for. It's there. I may as well take it. Is there any more under here? Might be light trickery. I think it is. Yas. Well, hey. Bro. Actually, I'll make some more. There you go, just to make sure this grows. There we go. No problem. Trying to conserve the coal. I'm gonna have to set up a perimeter. I don't want to get my bottom kicked by any monsters. So if I could just stop, at least stop most of them from spawning, I think I might just do well. Right. I think I should block that. Assuming that for the way in. Right. Survival, survival, survival. What's in this? Right. No. Now it looks like I'm going to have torches to support the sand while I'm digging at night. I think I've got enough cobble to last me. I'll get this sand for windows and glass. Doesn't say anything about expanding the island. So you can just, well, it's part of the island. Let's just wander off. Nah, that'd be against the rules. Even though it's not in the rules, you'd still be leaving the island, wouldn't you? Ah well, right, so sun's going down, the sun's setting, and I've got to hide in a hole. Lovely. Just what I've always wanted. Actually, there you go. Nothing should get the jump on me now. Yeah, when I've no spiders on me and I'm not gonna have anything jumping over. Right. I'm a hole. Right, it's time to dig around. Oh yeah, I've got that dynamic lights mod on, so if you see it randomly lighting up because I've got a torch, that's why. I just throw that over there. There you go, see? Light. I'm not going to be exploiting it for this. It's just a mod I've got installed overall. I'll just leave that there. Oops. Oh, well, that's handy. So, right, we're gonna get ourselves a furnace put together. Gonna need to make some glass. Reason being, because I want to look outside without having to keep going to the door. That can become a bit daunting. Have a lot. Sticks, cactus. I'm gonna have to do something about that odd number because there's not a lot you can do with one wooden block. Which there was. If I could find a sheep, I'd be able to use three to make a bed and hopefully make knights disappear. Yeah, at least I've survived my first day. Ish. Maybe. Like I said, there are set challenges. There's also treasure to be found somewhere. I've never played on this map before. Ever. The only time I went on it was when I came on before this to add the long grass because, well, you're going to have to get seed from somewhere, aren't you? It was intended for you to use the grass to get the seed, so the fact that you can't use grass now actually puts me at a disadvantage. And there's how I added long grass. All I've got is them two seeds. If the two crop that come from that don't give me any seeds, that's it. That's it. Nope, no more seeds. Nothing. Wonder how far this grass goes out. Oh, there you go. There's the answer. Oh, sugar plum. I give up. Okay, so now I've got useless stone. Why I made it? I have no idea. Feel free to leave your interesting comments below at how dumb that was. I can go there. If I could just get a bucket, I'd be able to make a proper farm, but instead I'm going to have to utilise the ocean. Ah, well, more like a survival, I suppose. Right, so skylight or window? Skylight or window? Sky. There we go. How good is that? How far has the night gone? Oh, just past midnight. Sweet. Okay, so on day two, I'm going to talk more about the challenges and hopefully which ones I'm going to beat and which ones I won't. Making 10 bookcases is a challenge, I think. That should be relatively easy. All I need to do is manage to get myself a tree farm up and running. But I don't know them all off by heart. I'll take a look at them after night one's finished. And then I'll hopefully have more fun. So, there we go. There we go. Yeah, a little more home. I wonder if any enemies are out here. Actually. You never know. Sweet. I see my torches have done their job. Ah, even better. I've got myself a reed farm. That should come in handy. Not too far away. Let's get some cactus growing. I could utilize that actually. Have it as defense. Yeah, that works. Right. Put a torch near these. Get them to grow. Right, so the tree's obviously not grown yet. Grow. Grow. I was hoping to get attacked by a skeleton, so I'll be able to use his bone meal. That would come in handy. So, like, first day's over. Ah, sweet. Let's watch the sunrise. On the end of night one of my survival island. Woo! What are you gonna do? Wait, is that squid? Ah, I don't need ink sacks, do I? No. Right then. I'm gonna sit in my throne and I'm gonna look at the sunrise. Okay guys, this is the end of day one and night one of my survival island challenge. Onward to day two.